Within the Landsat collections, scenes are evaluated and categorized into one of three tiers.
The first tier is called real time, and into the real time tier goes all the data immediately after acquisition. And they're left there until such time as final calibration can be applied to those data sets.
The real time tier holds newly acquired imagery. This can be useful when monitoring events and natural disasters, where near real time data is critical. Real time Landsat 8 OLI data is very accurate. However, the thermal bands require additional processing before the scene is placed into the final tier. This processing is applied within 16 days after acquisition. Landsat 7 instrument trending and characterization is applied within 26 days after acquisition, before the data is moved to the final tier.
At that point in time, RMSE is used to determine which of either Tier 1 or Tier 2 those data go into. And we have an RMSE threshold of 12 meters, which dictates whether it goes into Tier 1 or Tier 2.
A large majority of new Landsat scenes meet the requirements to be placed into the higher quality Tier 1. Some scenes, especially those from previous satellites, fall short of the 12-meter RMSE goal and are categorized into Tier 2. These scenes are still valuable in whole or in part, but can be quickly filtered out by users wanting only the best spatial quality. Users interested in Tier 2 scenes can analyze the RMSE and other properties to determine their suitability.
So it lets the user easily be able to go through the archive and pick high quality data that really stacks over time. And they know that the provenance is consistent, the data is processed in a consistent manner, and it has a specific quality to the data.
Landsat Collection 1 is the highest quality inventory of Landsat Level 1 products ever created. This structure ensures that Landsat data products provide a consistent archive of known quality to support time series analyses and data stacking, while controlling continuous improvement of the archive and access to all data as they are acquired.